Williams feeds Bird, chance for him to run forward. Now finds Sykes. Sykes at pace into the area. Just clips it up to the back post and headed over the bar by a Coventry defender. First corner of the afternoon. There's Twine again. This time feeds Armstrong. Armstrong gets past his man. That's a great stop.
Goalkeeper's in trouble. It's not good. I mean,
Twine. For another ball through the middle. Bird got there first this time. Now finds Armstrong. Armstrong left boot again, just trickles wide. Another opportunity for Bristol City.
No, good from Max Bird, but that's better because he commits to going on his left side. And
Twine with the corner now. Headed clear edge.
Whoa!
Of the
end. Oh my goodness me! Wow!
George Tanner! Spectacular! It's his first goal in 3 years!
And on to Sykes. Sykes, lovely ball, finds Max Bird in the area. Bird pulls it back to the back post.
Brilliant play from Sykes. Bird, what a run.
Dinks a ball in towards the back post. Still not cleared, and there is the strike and the equaliser,
and it's Casey Palmer.
Yeah, I mean, it's a ball floated in. Casey Palmer's on the move. He's just read the knockdown, hasn't he?
Here goes Knight into Miulu. Back heel, Pring trying to help it on, couldn't quite get it through to Mometi.
Oh,
now
he is
Thomas
trouble.
Asante
he is trouble.
Has got past Naismith. Thomas Asante into the area. Thomas Asante to shoot, drags it wide.
a chance for Obenne. Clark into Baptiste, it's going to open up. Shannon Baptiste, lovely dummy. Baptiste! Beautiful bit of disguise from Shannon Baptiste. Tried to guide it into the far corner. Whiteman once more, metronomic figure in there. It's a lovely little flick from Kesler Hayden, and Reese is onto it. Emil Reese squares it to Keane. Will Keane's off the mark. Preston are off the mark. Deepdale are on their feet. Lindsay to Froekje. Gives it to Clark. Jordan Clark. Still going, Jordan Clark. Really good save from Woodman. Opened up and opened up and opened up some more. And Clark delayed the shot. Wonderful block again from Liam Lindsay. Clark still trying to keep it alive. Clark into Baptiste. Mengi! Big looping deflection, very nearly found its way past Woodman. Space for Ted and Mengi. Fizzes it into Adebayo. Up against Lindsay. Gives it back to Mengi. He's going to loop it in first time. It's going to fall to Alfie Doughty, trying to work an angle. Doughty on his right foot!
Underway, really is a fantastic noise as the Sheffield United supporters belt out a chorus of the Greasy Chip Butty song. Brooks thinks about the first time cross, he'll then cut back in, he's going to dink it towards the back post. Morey's there with the header down. Burrows with the corner in, Suter's there, just over the top of the bar, a yard there. He gets it back from Duffy. O'Hare looking to put a future one, Forsan into the area for Sargent. Josh Sargent, they've picked Sheffield United's defence apart.
They spread wide in Ben Cressene's direction, but he won't get there. Alfie Gilchrist gets it back for the Blades, and now Andre Brooks spinning to the dead ball line. In goes the cross, out to Arblaster! Equaliser! Brilliant goal for Sheffield United! Ollie Arblaster! Astor races over to the far side, fist pumps in front of the travelling blades after a wonderful low arrowed shot, gets the blades back on terms.
So free kick taken quickly and square. Crisseni, the left fullback's cross into the box, and Cooper with the save.
As the players congregate around the centre circle, the referee Josh Smith blows for half time.
Excellent first touch by Brooks. Brooks looks to cut in field, running along the edge of the area. Can he get his shot away? He can't. Our blaster's there. It'll square him to the left hand side for Burrows. Is that saved? Does that come off the post? Souza's there to turn it to the right hand side for Burrows. Burrows cuts in. He's going to whip it. Goal! It's just a yard wide.
Here's Harmer whipping the ball wide to the near side. Raksaki's first touch into the penalty area. Drives past his man. Oh, and over the top. Central position, a little to the left of centre. Harmer over the wall. And a little sidestep to the right. Norwich have it at the back. Sheffield United here will just patrol the middle part of the pitch. Full time then. And there's a high five between Kiefer Moore and